someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, folk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Fiends and eggs, folks! War of nightly fiends and eggs!
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more freedom. No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit. So distinctive.
Be thankful, Polk. Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
What about our stimulating battleside chat?
Funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face. Almost.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Captain, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. Huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How is that? The Wee Murders of my friend is going for a flank!
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
my yacht after you.
Money. Gargan had...
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up?
Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. Ground Scorpion.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Self-destruct!
Guys! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
How did you not see that coming?
Gadgets might work on Scorpion. Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
The pain the suit can cause.
Right, Red. Maybe I'll just pull you out of the suit myself.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
Yeah.
Just us now, Spider. Playtime!
Oh, goody. Did you get this way, Mac? Some kind of childhood trauma?
Yeah, Daddy wouldn't buy me a pony.
Ain't that just the way?
Gonna take my time with you. Peel your face like a banana.
A horrifying, endlessly screaming banana. Wonderful image, thanks.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.